Okay, we've plotted about 1,000 elements. There probably are another 1,000 elements that we still haven't managed to plot. The area is that rich in antiquities. We are going to extract about 30 pieces, mostly decorative pieces, parts of obelisks, sphinxes, things like that.